Okay, what's going on, guys? So real quick, I have this from B&Q Lash. They sent me something they want me to try out and look at. Don't mind the band-aid. I cut myself opening the can opener. But look at this. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Oh, okay, so it has the brush on the bottom. Oh, this is adorable. Let me see if I can get it to focus. This is so cute. And the little mascara brush. Oh, this is so cute. Okay. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, this is adorable. So when you look under the lashes so you can see how it really looks. We call it like a little dental mirror. But, you know, lash techs use it for other things. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. It's so sturdy too. It's very sturdy. The one I had was wonky. Like if you dropped it, it was gonna just fall apart on you. But this one is really strong. It is strong. Okay, okay. And what else do we have in here? Oh, this is so cute. Okay, B&Q. Come through. This is adorable. Okay, hold on. Hold on. These tweezers are absolutely adorable. Okay, okay. Let me see. Oh, these are adorable. Okay, B&Q. Oh, these are so nice. Look at that. This is exactly what you need for isolation. So, thank you again, B&Q. You know, I use their brand for, I say, all my lash extensions. And they were so gracious enough to give me this. This is so cute. What else do we have from B&Q? Oh, this is so cute. Yes, you can write down the curl, the thickness. And you know what goes here, the glue goes here. And put your links on here, but you already know, I don't do anything lower than 12. But I will be using this, like I said, I'm about to do today. They're gonna be all 20, so this whole row is gonna be used out. This is so cute. Thank you again. Yes. All right, B&Q.